Okay, so another campus that we have for DVC, I'm not sure if you guys are familiar with or not, is our San Ramon campus, which is a smaller and newer campus of DVC. So the one we were talking about right now was all Pleasant Hill. Now we're going to kind of do a little segment on San Ramon as well. So I'm not sure if this is going to load, but while that is loading, basically San Ramon, it's, I'm not sure if you guys know where that is, but you know, it's a really popular area. This campus is like in the heart of San Ramon. If you guys know, some nearby streets are like Doherty Road, Bollinger Canyon Road, and Dublin Boulevard. And it's kind of in the center of all of them. And the San Ramon campus also has a lot nearby to hang out at, even if like when you're done with classes or anything, such as the San Ramon City Center lot or the Stone Ridge Mall. So there's a lot to do there as well, similar to the Pleasant Hill campus. And then moving to the next slide.
Give me a moment.
Yeah,
okay. Technical difficulties.
So anyways, I mean, I guess I can kind of talk about it, but, oh, here. So for the past several months, the San Ramon campus has actually been under very heavy construction, but this is kind of a sneak peek of what it will look like after the remodel, which should be done by spring 2021, which is going to be next semester. And this building will include our very own library, academic support center, and a cafe. And additionally, the construction on the current building includes renovations to improve our current classrooms, labs, and the student union as well. So definitely stay tuned to see the final remodel of that. But yeah, in general, it's a campus, like I'm actually mostly a San Ramon campus student. So I split my classes between both campuses, but 90% of the time I was here. But there is a bunch of differences, such as like the class sizes, the class or the campus itself. It's a very smaller campus, but everything is very brand new. So yeah, that's just a little bit about that.